like a cabbage, up too long in the babbage, and your mind is full of Mendel's plans and gaps. Then it's time for celebration, cause here comes a new vacation, so forget about those lectures and relax. If you're feeling like a zombie after hearing too much Pompey, and your mind is full of yeast and frogs and flies, you've seen each kinase from the zoo, lots of phosphatases too, and you're seeing cycling cells before your eyes. If you're feeling deep neurosis, and he raves about mitosis, with a gleam of red microtubules in his eyes, then I think it might be best to try G0 for a rest, and to borrow someone else's college prize. If you're feeling like a cabbage, up too long in the marriage, and your mind is full of men or clans of gaps, then it's time for celebration, God's here comes a new vacation, so forget about those lectures and relax. If the seats are getting harder and the clock seems to have stopped, and your lower half is slowly getting cramped, if you try to reach the table where that damn projector's propped, maybe you can reach the wire and use the lamp. If you try to have the last word in a hail of paper planes, so the room becomes an aerial traffic jam, then I'll use the laser pointer to shoot down in flames. And then I'll get my own back in his hand. If you're feeling like a cabbage, up too long in the baggage, your mind is full of Mendel's plans and gaps. Your photo taken in the market in Tangiers, or maybe go and see the sights of Greece. But the only sights you'll see are a thousand other students, and you saw them the year before in Nice. And if we all stay at home, no longer will I roam. I don't care what the staff and students say. I'll buy a sunray lamp and a set of foreign stamps, send myself a reprint request every day.